Welcome back from the summit. This time, Sioux Static. Let's start with this lovely Vauxhall. Oh, look at those wheels. Go follow, obviously. Gorgeous engine bay. Oh, I love that. Very nice. Need to redo my cover. Very cool. 350Z. Lovely.
Are you still in your car?
Go follow there. Lovely. Oh. Love some louvers. Very cool tags as well. You can see at night it must glow nicely. Exhaust side louvers as well. Lovely.
Rain, I have to keep wiping.
Another gorgeous one.
Oh, it's smart, got a bag in there.
They do look good, these lovers.
I didn't bring my damage there, because they've got us in such a rush over everything. It's like, oh,
hunchback,
you're
such a video game.
Look, don't judge me, because I'm prepared.
Well, you know,
later on, when you're wet and cold, I'll be laughing.
Lovely interior as well, man. Gorgeous. There is always one. BBS on. The tag. Make sure you follow. One hell of an exhaust on that. Lovely Civic with a lovely plate. Oh, nice. I like that.
I recognise you, you got my Rocco last time, and Royal Crew, you went to that one?
Yeah, Royal Crew, yeah.
Yeah, you know the Mark II Rocco?
Yeah.
The silver one, yeah, I saw you going around in my one.
Yeah.
Little private circle here. start with this golf. Gorgeous. Oh, look at that. I love that. And got your filter on one side. And your cooler on the other. Very nice.
When they get to a certain point, I'm mixed up. No one.
No one is certain.
I think at that moment,
I wouldn't mind if you jumped that up. Stripped.
Don't you have to jumble them up in a certain order?
Yeah, yeah.
Stripped and beautiful, man.
That's how we pull it back together again.
Very nice.
I'll tell you what you do, you peel the stickers off.
And then
you
GTR.
Now you don't have to
pay
the stickers
because you can actually break them into parts. You don't need to do much to those. They just look gorgeous like that.
Yeah, but when do I start? Let's be real.
Gorgeous little Honda with one L. Of an exhaust. Gorgeous. Movie wheel, lovely interior.
Everyone on the way home.
The tags, go follow. Forbidden to
appear. It's only just started shouting, turn left.
And I'm like, oh, little beamer. Oh, I like those
rings.
Oh, very nice. Bon detail. Red interior, very nice.
Look at the beads!
Look at them beads, I've got a fucking
spare
thing about
the
back of my car.
M2. Pretty stuck, I think. Intel Polo, that arrive on the trailer. Lovely color. Fantastic, BBS wheels.
About
100%
now, for the next hour. 100%
for the next hour.
And
then it drops down to
like... Lovely Ontario. I like Sam Charles.
This is what you want. Go for Luke. Right. Where is your shoebox? Yeah. And there, like, out of the way. Next
L-Brian James. Oh, the trailer's down here.
Yeah.
Ben, do you want to walk around the car?
The same spring in front of the big screen. No. So as soon as you put all the
No, I've seen this one before, I think.
Yeah.
Guys, mate.
I mean, nothing broken. Yes. Nothing broken.
There's a naughty
nothing broken.
Seen this one at Royal Event.
Nutty.
The pitch is still there. Start with this side, with a little window, slacker one. Except this one, it's upgraded the light. Different wheels. Ah, this one is a 1.8 though. Quicker than ours. Oh, I like that. Nice little touch. Boom. little mini, which I think we've seen before. Not sure. Registration plate rings a bell. Oh. Oh, maybe not actually. It's Countryman. Lovely exhaust on that. Next to a little rover. Metro. Go follow there. On this one, it was going to check the engine bay, but it's open. Voilà, lovely. Oh, it's lovely work that. Can't wait to have my custom air intake done as well by Rob. If you ever stop doing other people's project. Tom Fiesta, I think we've seen before. Yes. Seen at Slam Duke last week.
No, they didn't even follow me, they just stopped asking me to come in.
They did the same thing for me. Last in pub work. I don't even get free alcohol.
Another one we've seen before. See full static. That's their event. Make sure you go follow. Next door. No,
I have to go into disabled toilet. We were walking in the door, and we could just see all the light.
Verge Addiction UK.
I see
splitter on that. Oh, look, the colours on the wheel.
Like in front of customers with children, I go. What the fuck are they doing here?
The last time we came up, I disappeared from the bar
and
we came back on
this. I wasn't even working that time.
Sorry, mate.
What's tonight?
Where?
At
2 hours front.
Where?
I don't know. I think I want to play my room.
Who was that Slam UK, but I think we've missed it.
Yeah.
Speakers at the back.
Nice.
Wheels done. Stickers.
Before
the 6th,
I thought I was like
insulting around the customers. You look good, messed up. Boom. There's a resty.
Yeah,
yes,
he needs a
cup.
Go
for him.
Harry doesn't own a 1 series.
He was in a 1 series.
He's probably crashed enough cars.
There's a Fiesta.
5 cars in a year.
Exhaust work.
Yeah, because he had...
Lovely bar wheels. Vauxhall. D&M remap. Two full static.
I know! I messaged you to make sure it was alright! And I was like, I really don't care.
Dexter was in Harry's car.
Next to 106.
Looks out the back,
takes the look. Mardi Gras edition. Minted wheel. OMP steering wheel. Next to that you have a Subaru. Oh, the racing wheels. And one hell of a cannon at the rear. Nag. Proper cannon. A must have. If you have a Subaru and your exhaust is not that big, what's wrong with you? Lovely Skoda. We've seen this one at the Royal Crew Meet, I believe. I remember the little Elmo under the car. That's the tag here.
It's got our wheels.
Little collection of animals there.
It's Peter at the front, I think.
Orchestra.
Maybe not on the rear, the front I can go.
VXR.
Really, he doesn't bounce too bad.
It's alright.
Right, mate.
Cheers, yeah.
So you last week, I think,
yeah,
isn't
yeah.
I subscribe.
Any good, those Bath Motorsport?
Bath Motorsport, yeah, decent, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I've got one, I haven't set it up yet, but...
Yeah, do it, it's good.
Yeah?
Rigid, yeah, yeah.
S3, which you've seen before. Now recognize the tag. Go follow if you haven't already. Lovely, is that bumper as well? You've been looking good for ages, Estrees. Ah, here we go, a little BMW. If you watch the Royal Crew meet, you've seen this one before as well. Like the sticker placement on that. Gorgeous M3. Yeah. Carbon accent, carbon boot, carbon bonnet. Oh, and that I believe is a big man of Royal Crew. A Krapovic exhaust. And if you remember, that one is the freshest. That's the tag. Make sure you go follow. That's the wheels, little indicator blacked out. And see, I wasn't lying, it is the freshest. Another one from the Royal Crew meet. I absolutely love the wheels on that. I understand it's not everybody cups of tea, but really cool design. I love the color as well. Here is the tag. If you want to go follow and you haven't already, we are, obviously. Remember, speakers at the rear. Actually, since last time, the tag has changed. Remember, it used to be Ibiza or something. Another one from the Royal Crew meet. That is the tag, make sure you go follow. BMW Serie 1. Rather stock, but still a nice car. Nah. Dirty, but gets a lot of love. You can see speaker system, wheels. Little Fiesta, fans wheel, nice and dirty, nice. Right, mate, and it used to be red.
A scrap, mate, you bought it if you
want. I'm alright, mate, I got enough shitbox. Another A3 we've seen before. I love the splitter and the wrapping on that. And the boot is full of speakers. We've seen this one at Slam Duque and Royal Crew Rally. tag?
Cheers, buddy.
Yes, because
I already got it twice already, this one, but you know, it's here, so I'm taking it again. Cheers, guys.
Danny, turn it up a little bit, we can't hear it.
Can't hear it. The table's there.
Don't even look nice. Good to see her.
Sorry. All right.
Mate, you're only one.
Nobody's coming.
Get the fake taxi, mate.
Eh?
Get the old fake taxi. The only good thing about it.
I don't know, man. The wing is pretty good as well. You know, fake taxi and the wing, you know, what else do you need? Lovely stickers. Ooh, reverse camera, I did.
No, but I wasn't even driving the thing. I was sat in the passenger seat.
Not clean, don't film it.
Oh, don't worry, mate. Well, you've got the bonnet open then to clean it. Another one we've seen before.
I was just trying to, like, do brakes. I was at Dave, I was at Ken's, and the...
We were at Slammed last week, yeah?
Is that right?
Were you Slammed last week?
Yes, I was, mate.
Yeah, remember it.
Yeah, it's going lower, so there's this too much gap there. But it doesn't move, but it's lowered already, it's still too high.
Ah, yeah, Vectra. Forgot what was it like. Little Seat?
Bleeds it. I was like, yeah, sure. And then it decides to fall off the ramp with me in the driver's seat. Like 6 feet in the air. It didn't even fall all the way off. It just kind of fell a bit and then pulled itself. So I just went like this for like this. And I could
just... It's a BMW. Love the sticker.
Thanks.
It's just brilliant.
It fits me really well.
And obviously, we got Mr. Toilet Card. This time he didn't bring snack, he bought unicorn. Oh, now you're strangling that one.
There you go. You got the good shit.
Yeah. That one you gave up on the...
No, I was holding that while driving down the road.
You actually drove with it on the roof?
Yeah. It was undoing itself on the way.
Fucking Gaillard, mate. If you haven't followed him the first time around, what the fuck, just go for it.
Yeah.
Here's a guy.
Beautiful man.
You've got no tag on your beautiful Golf.
Yeah.
It's Sylvie 350Z, isn't it?
Yeah. Wrong car though. The other one's off the road.
Crosser here. I think it's Crosser, Vauxhall. Anyway. This is more beautiful. Lovely Golf, man. Look at that engine bay. Lovely. Look at that air filter. I mean, that is just so cool. Very nice. Lovely wheels.
His roll cage TT.
Yeah. His roll cage is a bit short. Yeah. But that's cut shut on it. Little bit.
Bet that's fucking heavy. It looks industrial. That's very heavy.
I mean, you'd be very safe with that.
Norwegian hatches. No, very nice. Cheers, buddy. Calling Fiesta Focus. Nobody knew what they are.
You need
first
flick on that. I know you can't get on the drive.
It's
funny though.
Like, let's remove that before it gets all wet. Anyway, this one you know. A Ford Puma. Compared to the last one, I can't say I'm fan, but lovely color. Oh, I didn't even know they did Puma ST. Yeah, I like the color. But the headlights are actually quite nice on there as well. Little ST. Thank you. Peter, eyelid, wheels, lovely little dice. That's okay to drink. We'll take a look. Very nice. Vauxhall. It's a colorful exhaust. We'll go follow them. Splitter there and little Lexus next to it. Looks stock. Very nice. That's the section we've done earlier. Oh, the MW guy moved over there. We still have this little bit. He's still not here. But you know, he was going to be late anyway. So we'll see. At least now there is a car that left next to me. So if he wants to, he could park next to me. Anyway, let's move on to more cars. MX5, Mark 2, Mark 3, sorry. No, I can say Mark 2, considering I had a Mark 1 and a Mark 2, you think I know the difference. Personally, I would not have those because of the look, but I'm sure they're still just as fun. That's what an MX5 do. Have fun. Go check the tags. Big wing. Central exhaust. Renault Clio Sport. Tag, go follow. Next another Clio. Earlier one.
Yeah.
Lovely wheels. Touch of color. Striped at the rear. Lovely exhaust on those. Skoda VRS, WRS. That's the tag, we follow. Another lovely Seat, from Seafoam Static. Fancy badge. Things they look good in like white and purple, but they look good in the things they just look good.
Alright, bud.
These fuckers
take manifold. Bloody giant. Filter. And that's where the ECU goes. Done for this row. Still have. Ah, more are arrived now, but still have one row to do and then do the new arrival. But as you can see, some people are already leaving. Anyway, people have stuff to do on there. Our lovely ST. It's very yellow. Fog lights, splitter. Just in red.
Yeah.
Baby seat at the front. Modified Lexus. Lovely air freshener. Add the tag for this one. Make sure you go follow. We've seen at Royal Crew Meet. We cracked up some jokes about that. Big fat ass exhaust, obviously. Lovely cars.
Oh yeah. smart with you.
Oh yes, one actually I need to organize a review of this one. We've met him at Denied UK car meet a couple of weeks back. Bagged obviously, splitter to the front, little eyes, sad skirt, and if I remember well, 2.4 kilowatt sound system in the boot. Probably stuck where you do have a tag, so go check it out and then you can find out. And please remember, cruising is not a crime. No, it isn't. It's pretty good fun, that's what it is. This one just arrived, the DTTS. TTS if I didn't have kids. It's a very why I went for an S3 instead of an S1. Oh, lovely red interior.
Yeah, beer will be available there at £5 a pint.
Good to go.
Oh, look. Ralphie. Sit
come
down.
On, come on.
That's it. Oh, you're a good boy.
Did you think
you had
sausage?
This is you.
What's this? Ralph, look, this is for you.
I don't have a hamburger, honey. It's less interesting, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, yes, you can give me kisses, though. Sometimes that works too, isn't it?
No.
You're gorgeous, aren't you? Eh?
He's like, no, they've got food.
They? Well, you know, not silly. Oh. Have a good day. You're just a little mini. You might have seen before. Look at those wheels, huh? Boom, boom, boom. Ah, no, we haven't seen before, but go check it out. Give it a follow. Lovely bucket seat on the inside. And extra lights. Looks very nice. And I arrived. I'm parked next to mine. Nice, nice big white arches. Purple calipers. And here is the tag. Make sure you give it a follow. And look at that rear. Oh yeah, that is a sexy rear end. Mm-hmm. As you can see. A bit of purple detailing on calipers, logo, stuff like that. Nicely done. The S666 MG, which we have seen before. Obviously, when I see a ridge like that, I always go check. Little V8 S5. I have a while back. Look pretty stock, SGB stuff. Little Fiesta. Just arrived. Little eyelids. Little strip mirror, removable steering wheel, purple accent. Ooh, Kinder Bueno, somebody's got good taste. They even got light at the rear. That's probably the best sticker on it. A
done some body flaps.
Oh, I haven't done this little red Adam, but it's stuck and it's like an Adam. It's nice. Actually, drive okay the Adam. I had a rental one and here, it was alright. Still no Lizo. That's the beauty with a children sometimes. Even though you've got something planned, you know, plan change. Over there, with the dog and the kids. And that's what just got in. Got tuning again, we've seen that a few times. V8 B-turbo. Still cooling down, as you can hear. Very nice. Lovely. Check out that bonnet. White body. Ooh, same one you see often on MX-5. Kick-ass skitter. Lovely inside, man. Lovely rofrac, obviously. They do look good with it. New arrival, as you can see now, it is pretty empty. Still have the Suffolk static guys over there, but yeah, little bit of rain and everybody goes. It seems long, it rains all the time, get used to it. Anyway, this is lovely. In case you didn't know. Alright, man.
Yeah, the night round, I just need to turn my lights off.
Yeah.
That's bigger or bigger?
I don't know. It's only been a tight measure for the exhaust.